Welcome to Friends at Preparation YouTube channel. In this video, I will discuss current affair MCQ. You can practice with me by giving answer before I provide you answer. Then after you can check your answer and match how many correct answer you have done. You can write your score in comment box. Let's start with the first question. The question is, with reference to Employee Provident Fund Organization EPFO, consider following statements. It manages provident funds for the workforce engagement in the government sector only. It is administered by the Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Which of the statements given above are correct? Your options are A. One only, B. Two only, C. Both one and two, and D. Neither one nor two. The correct answer is D. Neither one nor two. EPFO is a government organization that manages provide fund and pension accounts for the workplace engagement in the organized sector in India. Hence, statement one is not correct. It is administered by the Ministry of Labour and Employment, Government of India. Hence, statement two is not correct. The next question is, Codinia Wildlife Sanctuary recently in news is located in option A Karnataka, option B Maharashtra, option C Andhra Pradesh, and option D Telangana. The correct answer is option C Andhra Pradesh. Codinia Wildlife Sanctuary is the only sanctuary in Andhra Pradesh with a population of Asian elephant. Hence option C is correct answer. Wait for a minute. Okay. Next question. With reference to market intervention scheme, consider the following statements. It is implemented by the Department of Agriculture and Cooperation. It aimed to provide remunerative price to the farmers in case of excess production and fall in price. It is implemented on the specific request of all state willing to share the loss with the central government on a 75:25 basis. Which of the statement given above are correct? Your options are A. One only, B. One and two only, C. Two and three only, D. 1, 2 and 3. The correct answer is B. 1 and 2 only. Market intervention scheme is implemented by the Department of Agriculture and Cooperation, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. Hence, statement 1 is correct. It aimed to provide remunerative price to the farmer in case of excess production and fall in price. Hence, statement 2 is correct. MIS is implemented on the specific request of state government, UT, administration willing to share the loss with the central government on the 50:50 basis, or you can say 75:25 in case of northeastern state. Hence, statement 3 is not correct. Next question. With reference to the cash reserve ratio, consider the following statement. It is proportion of deposit in the form of cash that bank are required to hold as stipulated by the RBI. CRR remains in the current account and bank can earn as interest on debt. Bank cannot lend the money to the buyer but can use the money for the investment purpose. Which of the statement given above are correct? Your options are A. One only, B. One and two, C. Two and three, D. 1, 2 and 3. The correct answer is 1. A. 1 only. Bank are required to hold certain proportion of their deposit in the form of cash. The minimum ratio, that is the part of the total deposit to the held as cash, is stipulated by the RBI and is known as the CRR. Hence, statement 1 is correct. CRR remain in the current account and bank doesn't and anything on that. Hence, statement 2 is not correct. Bank cannot lend the money to corporate or individual borrower, bank cannot use that money for the investment purpose. Hence, statement 3 is not correct. Next question. With reference to the Covenant Plaza theory, consider the following statement. It works on the concept of passive immunity. It has been tested to the effective on all age purpose of people. Spanish flu, H1N1 and Ebola have been treated using the therapy. Which of the statement given above are correct? Your options are A, 1 and 2 only, B, 2 and 3 only, and C, 1 and 3, and D, 1, 2 and 3. The correct answer is C, 1 and 3. Conventional plasma therapy is not a new therapy and work on age-old concept passive immunity system. Hence, statement 1 is correct. Treatment using this therapy could be effective for the patient in the age group of 40 to 60, but may be less effective for the people aged beyond 60. Hence, statement 2 is not correct. In the past, Spanish flu or SARS, spine flu, H1N1 and Ebola have been treated using the therapy. Hence, statement 3 is correct. Okay, that's it for today's MCQ question. You can subscribe this channel for more video. Thank you for watching.